Format microSD card into FAT32 format on Windows before your first use. Insert SD card with at least 8 GB and nor more than 32 GB. Slide the switch up to turn on the camera. Blue light flashes slowly after successful startup. Search Just My Cam in Google Play or App Store, then download the app. Registration first, email address or phone number is okay for registration. Turn on the camera login app. Click the icon. Add my camera recommended input router Wi-Fi password and confirm. Set password. Pick a name, name your camera. After connect with Wi-Fi, slide the recording button up to turn on REC mode. When blue and red lights stay on, the camera is recording now. You can reset the camera by pressing and hold on the reset button. For 8 seconds, the blue light finally goes off. After 20 seconds, the blue light flashes slowly, red light stays on. Click View firstly, then click Playback Video. Plug the camera out from the socket firstly, and then slide the switch down to turn off the camera, the blue light goes off.